Alright, two low rolls. Wound up with the candy. But I was kind of trying to, kind of thinking of going for the one thing. Alright, here we go. I've always thought the musical choices for this board were interesting. Changes how it's gonna go about. Oh yeah, he definitely needs to. He's gonna get 10. I'm telling you. Every time. Oh my gosh. Hey. me that free star. Yeah, but they also kind of keep it even, so I get free stuff. But yeah, the only time you see that is if that happens. So, but what Bowser will do is he'll take his dog. Yeah, I was too far back. I think I'm stupid. I kind of fumbled. But it doesn't matter.
Woohoo! Mario's the winner!
Now Mario has to give the star that I got. Because that's how you apparently can't queue. Now I need some people to get closer. That's what I really need. I saw it, I was like, it's gonna be this. What? Why did it put it there? Why did it put it there? I gotta cap that. Nice. That kind of works. I did it at 3 o'clock. Like somewhere between 3 and 4 o'clock. Because it's one time. Anytime I could dip my into my opponent's funds, it's important. It's a good day. That's fine. Dang, that would have actually been a good idea if I thought of that. Damn, that'd have been a good idea. I can still do it.
This is a load of barnacles.
Wow. Yeah, the problem was I couldn't do it because I didn't know how many space I had. I don't even need to do anything. Stale jump. Alright. Alright, so yeah, that was a good set. Much better. But anyway, with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time with Mario Party 8.